Lauren Horner, and I'm an attorney with Jones Ward PLC. My practice area includes drug, device, and class action litigation. One of the cases I work on is pseudotumor cerebri Mirena litigation. Mirena releases a synthetic hormone called levonorgestrel. Levonorgestrel is a progestin, which means that it's a man-made hormone that pretends to be natural progesterone that's produced in a woman's body. Although levonorgestrel acts like progesterone in some ways, it is not real progesterone. Levonorgestrel is chemically related to testosterone and can also act like testosterone to a certain degree. Almost all hormonal contraceptives contain a progestin rather than natural progesterone. Some act more like your body's natural progesterone than others, but none act exactly like the progesterone your body makes naturally. In fact, synthetic progestins like levonorgestrel are generally much more potent than natural progesterone is. Our cases involve the relationship between the use of the synthetic levonorgestrel with the condition pseudotumor cerebri. We have alleged that levonorgestrel can cause pseudotumor cerebri. If you've been diagnosed with pseudotumor cerebri while using Mirena, you're welcome to contact me. My name is Lauren Horner, and I'd love to discuss your rights with you. I can be reached at 888-595-2922, or you can email me at lauren@jonesward.com. That's L-A-U-R-E-N @jonesward.com. Thanks.